This all started with a photo shoot for an Austrian skiing calendar in the Lebanese mountain ski resort of Faraya. Now, this happened when she was just 19, a full 3 years ago. But because she's competing in these Winter Games, these pictures surfaced again online, together with a video that she hadn't expected anybody to see widely, which involved the shooting of that particular calendar. So more pictures there exposing more parts of her anatomy, which caused the outrage we talked about in Lebanon. But still today, to a degree, she was defiant and angry in many ways at what had happened in the past few days. Do you now wish you'd never gone to the mountains that day for that photo shoot?
No.
You still have done it?
I mean, I wish the making of wouldn't go out.
Right.
But I don't regret doing the calendar.
Now, Michael, the point is really that Lebanese society erupted in many ways. The conservatives saying, why are you appearing naked in such a way? You're dishonouring our sporting team. And the other side, too, there were a lot of liberals equally angry at the conservative reaction, saying Lebanon has far bigger problems than the partial nudity of a 19-year-old 3 years ago.
Mike? Yeah, indeed. Indeed. And what's been interesting, too, Nick, and I know you've looked into this, is she's had a lot of support on social media.
Quite a remarkable number of Facebook, Twitter messages supporting her, the hashtag strip for Jackie. That much less conservative, frankly, liberal, often Christian part of Lebanese society springing to her support. Now, she really had a lot of gratitude for those people as well, but had this to say as well. What would you say to women who feel in Lebanon that there is too much conservative pressure on them and look to you as being like a symbol of some kind of hope to them? What would you say to them?
I would tell them, yeah, just to be free, but to not strip completely naked on slopes. And I mean, I saw this movement and pages that are created for me. Lebanese are just stripping and doing these funny pictures. This is so amusing and funny, but I think that at some point, yeah, we also...
It has to stop.
It has to stop.